Dominic Perrottet has put politics to the side for the day, swapping Parliament for the basketball court. The Premier battling it out against tennis star Nick Kyrgios and 2GB host Ben Fordham to raise money for the Starlight Foundation.
The trash talk started early, bending the ears of the nation as it attempted a leisurely Sunday brekkie.
He only got the job as Premier of New South Wales because Gladys Berejiklian fell on a sword.
It's a bit like Alan Jones.
Whoa!
It's a bit like Alan Jones leaving as well. So
15 all.
The Premier and the radio presenter duking it out before today's Starlight Celebrity Hoops game.
I phoned Nick Kyrgios and I said, listen, just go easy on Perrottet. And he said no deal and hung up on me. So, mate, it's game on today and anything goes.
And beneath the Kudos Dome this afternoon, the heat was growing courtside as the protagonists warmed up.
And I'll show you how that's done.
Oh, how it's done? While some were viewed as less of a threat...
Coco, my daughter and I were Googling the rules in the car on the way here. Yeah.
Both coaches, two King's greats, were expecting big things from one of world tennis's top 100.
We'll see how he goes. He's talked a good game. We want to see him knock a couple down.
To reach the level that he's reached in tennis, you have to have almost an unhealthy obsession for competing.
But I'm just excited to be out here. Basketball is my favourite sport, so I'm looking forward to it.
I wondered if the boss was ready after all the day's trash talking.
What sort of talent are we talking about here?
Not great, mate. Not great. Could beat my daughters, that's about it.
And then it was on. Fordham leading the charge.
Fordham cherry picking. What?
Kyrgios fronting Perrottet early on.
Goodness!
And then Kyrgios went nuts, laying out regularly, even draining one from downtown for three.
For three!
The score, 37-13 on the final hooter. Thousands in donations raised, and basketball, along with the Starlight Foundation, declared joint winners on the day. Mike Dalton, 9 News.